Morning.
Oh yeah, candles burning low, lots of mistletoe, lots of snow and ice everywhere we go.
It is 5:13. I woke up a little bit. Oops, after 5.
Actually, Lucy, my trouble is Christmas. I just don't understand it. Instead of feeling happy, I feel
we cannot go to church today.
COVID is bad.
Slip in.
I feel sort of let down.
I know how you feel about all this Christmas business. Getting depressed and all that. It happens to me every year.
I just wanted to show you. We have little decorations in our dining room now.
Here.
I'm going to plan a video.
You're so cute, puppy.
And my nails. They're a little bit lumpy because I didn't take off the first coat. So I wanted to have a different color. I used the nail polish that I got from Birks. It's like this bubblegum pinkish one. And I think it's very pretty.
So I think that I'm going to go and straighten my hair, put on a comfy outfit, just a little bit of makeup.
Because you're soft.
I am going to one of my former teacher's houses to drop off a painting.
As I plug this in, sorry you're seeing that, I am gonna do a little ab workout and my ankle weight stretches.
I just filmed a video. My hair was down, but I put it in a high ponytail. I have this shirt and my leggings and socks.
It's about 1. I ate a wrap. I'm getting ready to go to Walmart with my mom, and then we're gonna go to Big Lots.
Yeah. We got back. Oh.
So we went to Big Lots and Walmart and we got some stuff for Christmas stuff and for our white elephant.
And then we came home. JC tried to wrap presents, but we realized we don't have tape. So my mom and I are going to another Walmart and getting other things anyway that they didn't give us for pickup. Well, before that, we're going to our teacher's house and I'm giving her a painting. We met our teacher and then we went into Walmart pretty quickly. We got a few things and then we came home. I showered just now. Decided that I'm gonna combine this day's vlog with tomorrow's vlog. Tomorrow I will show you what all I got today. Tonight we are having chicken quesadillas. Today was a very good day. I went to eat dinner and get ready for bed. After I'm ready, I'm going to do a STEM project that's actually due tomorrow. Yeah, that's literally all that I have planned for tonight. And also watching Friends. I was gonna embroider. Still not doing that today. Keep an eye out for this vlog. On Saturday, we're going to our grandma's, and with our cousins, we're going to make some Christmas cookies. We're making sugary cookies, peanut butter cookies. My grandpa wanted those. Also some coconut macaroons. Livy loves them, loves coconut. I love coconut. And my grandma loves coconut. Tomorrow, it's gonna be a very, very busy morning and probably afternoon too, because I've got Google Meets and I have also, Mondays are always my days for online school that I use to get as ahead as I can. Corey gave us little gifts. My fuzzy socks on, but I also put on shorts under these sweatpants. I'm gonna run later. At 9 in the morning, Augie has a groomer's appointment. I'm going to paint over 3 canvases. I mod podged a wood piece to my desk. Oh no, frick. Uh-oh. How do you get this?
I got it off. I think that now is a great time to do a little haul. My phone kept running out of storage yesterday. I couldn't really show you our gifts from Corey, so I'll show you them now. We both got different things. Gave me this cute little snow globe that has glitter in it. Put pictures on each side of this. JC got a zodiac sign projector lamp, and it's really cute. And my mom from Walmart, she got me 5x7 canvases, just little ones, because sometimes I really want to do like littler paint. Also from Walmart, these were on clearance. They were like $5, and JC and I got one. I got a pink sweater. It's really cute. Pink sweatpants, and they say friends on the side. They're really soft too. This is for White Elephant, whatever. I call it Dirty Santa. This for our competitive cheer. We got this stuff from Big Lots yesterday. I picked out this mug. It says girl power, and it's just cute colors. I got this little sun. It has pink flowers, and it says be kind. And I think it's just a cute little set. Mom ordered me some paint. A freaking huge thing of white paint, which I freaking... Wow, I didn't know it was this big. I thought it was just like a normal, like, kind of tall bottle, like the one that I had. And a big thing of black. I've never seen one this freaking huge. This is Kelly Green. I think it's safe to say, since I'm combining this vlog with yesterday's, I'm pretty well behind editing, so I'm going to edit, and whenever I get home, I am going to knock out a lot of cleaning. I'll be lonely because Bobby won't be here. I will finish my school. I'll probably journal a little bit. Also, I got some Queen Anne dark chocolate covered cherries. My mom thinks they're disgusting, but after I do my journal, I probably will edit up to that point for this vlog, and then I'll edit a video I filmed yesterday. Clean the kitchen, the dining room, and this living room. I'm going to do my math. I've just been eating this.
It's toasting.
Now I got my stuff.
They're huge.
Go pee. Augie. Can you go potty?
I'm sorry, I'm typing in. I can't do two things at one time, apparently. So it's always a good time, a good experience for you guys to have in the kitchen.
We had the Google Meet, and I took my test. Two assignments today. Well, one was for today, one was for Wednesday, so I did them both. I'm going to, instead of running, JC's in Mom and Dad's room. I'm going to do, like, probably a blog Pilates workout of some sort. I don't know what. Hi, handsome little boy.
In the shower now.
It's 3:25. I showered and I feel really good. I'm now going to sketch the three custom orders as I watch a Charlie Brown Christmas that I had recorded. I think that after that, I already started editing this vlog. Well, I edited a lot of it. And then after that, I edited most of the video I filmed yesterday. I don't think I'm gonna clean today. I'm gonna save that for tomorrow.